Coming up on this edition of Cogeco News, city councilors have some concerns over funding arrangements for the Castle Home expansion. On a day where mental health is front and center, we talk to people from Hands and how they are trying to deliver their service. And no matter the circumstance, Bunnum will be back this weekend. Those stories and more live at 5 on Cogeco News.